When you and I met with the attorney, a couple months ago, we raised the issue of instituting a foreclosure on a lot, and Jay filed.
You pay taxes, you can have the word on this. Thank you. Appreciate that.
You must be a trip.
You know what? You teach your daughter to be deceitful and lie and not pay taxes, you can have the word.
Fear will keep the local systems in line.
All who gain power are afraid to lose it.
What he would recommend is that if the board of the head and authorize this, it also sent a letter to them stating that this is only one of the
And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not apply. So I took my hair up under my hat, and I went in to ask him why. He said, you look like a fine, upstanding young man, I think you do. So I took off my hat, I said, imagine that, cut me working for you. Shot on sight. So I jumped on the fence and I yelled at the house, hey, what gives you the right to put up a fence to keep me out or to keep Mother Nature in? If God was here, he'd tell you to your face, man, you're some kind of sinner.
Membership card to get inside.
Therefore, they would be first in line. what he would recommend is that if the board goes ahead and authorizes this, they could also send a letter to them stating that this is only one of possibly three different proposals. And then LOJ would definitely send a letter notifying that they would be the second one down the line, and then we will work with Grassroots too. And what that means is that that person is actually going to get shot three times. The attorney fees, three times the closure fees, three times the court costs, and everything. That deal should be a leverage for us to get it on. I think the recommendation would be that we go ahead and proceed with that in mind.
And the attorney advises this?
Yeah, the attorney advises that there is no court order. So I'll make a motion that we start formal. I hate to do it. We've never done it on a home order before, but the person does not respond to any mail. The person is almost another person, except that I understand that. Make a motion that we start the formal foreclosure procedure on lot J515.
We have been discharged to our no other person line means. You say there's no more. Is there some other kind of person line means that we...
It was a attorney check. He did not find it. Well, he checked. The attorney can do that. He came back and there was no liens or mortgages. There was a couple of liens because we filed a lien, and Grass Hills 2 has filed a lien. But those are losing out now too, because the time we're out. So now when we start and send the letter, it won't be very, very costly. But it'll be
different. All in favor?
You pay taxes, you can have the word. Thank you.
You must be a trip.
And we teach your daughter to be deceitful and lie and not. You pay taxes, you can have the word. You pay taxes, you can have the word. You pay taxes, you can have the word.